guys, and it's Saturday. I'm Becky. Hey guys, it's Becky. There, done. Nearly forgot. So, I went to Tesco's today. Not that interesting, but look what I got. Skittles milkshake. And it was very nice. It doesn't exactly sound nice, but it is. When you drink it, it tastes like strawberry milkshake. And then, like, after it's gone down, it tastes like Skittles. It's really nice. And I also turned on my phone, and I had, like, 15,339 or, yeah, something like that, messages that had been blocked because of, like, probably. I got mascara as well. Orange. I'll show you what else I bought. Well, the nice stuff, anyway. So, because the milkshakes were on offer, I also got a Snickers one. My mum got some moo. I don't know, I've never seen it before. Got some angel slices. This is all their, like, crap food, you know. Got a BLT sandwich. Peanut M&Ms. Clusters and just biscuits and other nice stuff. Yeah, I didn't, not really much else really. I haven't done anything else. Do you want to see that photo of me with the owl again? Sebastian. Yay! Look at him. He's so cool. That was funny. I also got a hair clip, but I don't know if I'm actually going to use it yet or not. Today I've got to remember to order the hair dye, maybe, or get the money for it. I had to get some new school shoes because mine wear down really easily, and I think that's because I walk uphill and downhill and the soles aren't very good. But the weather's really nice today. It felt really hot outside and I was like, whew. And in the car it said it was like 27 and a half degrees, which I think that's hotter than when I was in Ibiza. Yeah, so, and I saw someone tweet that it's 32 degrees, so you may get hotter temperatures than that, but this is England. So I'm not expecting anything great. The only thing is, it's great at the weekends and after school, but at school it's hell because we have to wear like blouses and our top buttons done up and our ties on, and then they have like sleeves either there or three quarter lengths, and they're like fitted as well, and sometimes we have to wear our blazers, and I wear trousers, and it's really hot, and our uniform's black, so it's not really great, and we have lessons indoors, and that there's no like fans in some classes and air conditioning, and it's just a living hell, really. Another bad thing about summer is that there's loads of topless men. Now, some people would be like, yay, and I'm just like, ugh. I don't want to see topless men, because most of them have, like, pregnant bellies. Don't know. It's really fun, though, because it feels like we're out of school, and in the car the radio was on, and they were playing good music that's all, like, you know, good music. And it was hot and I was like singing along, and it's great. That's what I'm gonna go do now, actually. I'm going to turn my music up and play good songs and sing along. So I hope you've had a nice Saturday, and I'll see you tomorrow on Sunday. Bye! Did I end it? I don't think I did. Did I? I didn't, did I? Well, this is awkward. I knew I'd do that. Anyway, bye for reals this time.